Mr. Holmes, you played very well yesterday.
I'm obliged to you, Sir Charles. I play many outdoor sports. That's the key to my success. My friend Dr. Watson has decided to join me.
Really? Mr. Holmes, would you like to see the first prize? A rare stone Mayan Quiche calendar.
Mayan Quiche?
Indeed. Their legendary king, Tekun Uman, has his statue just behind you. Although this one is a cast metal copy.
That?
Well, since only members may enter the clubhouse, we have exhibited the calendar outside. Please, explore.
The statue of Tekun Uman.
Good luck, Holmes.
I'd like to win the Mayan calendar. It's a beautiful work of art.
Mr. Holmes, I'm glad you are my opponent for the final. People call me Arthur the Invincible, so I wish you good luck.
Ah, Mr. Holmes, are you ready to begin the final game?
I still need some time.
Good luck, Holmes.
I lost to the quarterfinals, but the green was worth it.
This statue is made of metal. Only club members have access. This will keep Watson happy. This will keep Watson.
So, are you ready now?
Yes. Let's start the final.
Congratulations on your game, Mr. Holmes. Exceptional. The award ceremony will be tomorrow morning. See you then to receive your prize of the calendar. I trust you will be there as well, Dr. Watson?
Unfortunately, I'll be unable to attend tomorrow. Duty calls.
Ah, what a pity.
Let's go home.
Hello, Mr. Bouvier.
Hello, Mr. Holmes.
Well, Caitlin?
Your costume!
Oh, don't you like it?
Oh, I do!
Caitlin, come on. Show some respect for your father.
You know, Father, Miss Alice was telling me all about her travels. She has already toured the world with her own father.
Your daughter is exquisite.
And just to think that she was aboard the Orient Express when it was attacked. What a dream.
Indeed.
She's so creative and imaginative. And that reminds me, would you allow Caitlin to visit me so that she can practice playing the piano?
It's very kind of you, but I decided that Caitlin should stop playing the piano.
Oh, Father! Why did you say that?
Caitlin, we are neighbours. We'll meet again. Until then, I shall leave you with this book.
Thank you, Miss Alice.
Thank you.
It's not the one I need. Here it is. Who chased his own tail again? I should walk with you more often.